Welcome YouTube to my first short what's a blooper? Welcome YouTube to my first short blog about what it looks like to play at my church and how my setup looks like. So I play at Lutheran Church of Hope in Des Moines, Iowa, and I'm so excited to let you guys know what I use for mostly on my weekends, or depends on the weekends and the songs that we play, but here we go. Oh, that's a blooper. Backstage door. Production guys. They'd be working really hard and other stuff. I'm gonna show you the stage here in a little bit. Oh, so we on stage. Let me show you quick. Fontaine. Beautiful. I'm gonna give you a little run through. Rock and sock chair, because of course. Playing North Stage 3, my main. Also followed by the Moog Sub 37. Using this for lead line today. We do the song Let the Redeemer. And I'm gonna do the guitar solos on my Moog. Hey Andrew, recording a vlog. I'm gonna do a little vlog. You wanna say hi?
Oh, alright. What about?
Keys.
Oh, sweet.
This is Andrew. I love him. He's an amazing drummer. So, I love you.
Love you too, man.
Three pedals. Control my rattle for the organ. And sustain pedal. Using Sunday key sounds, shout out to Sunday Sounds for providing the best pads and stuff. They are the best. Nano control for control my slides on main stage. Lacey, couple of my sounds here. Ableton for sure. My boss pedal for the Moog, reverb, the best. And Focusrite for getting my sounds from my computer to the main house. Lutheran Church of Hope, located in Des Moines, Iowa. For those of you guys who don't know, that's what it looks like. Church, let's go inside and let's turn on my keys and connect my computer and everything running good to go for run through and sound check. So see you in a bit.
Morning.
So everything's up and running. Nord is on. I think God. Moog is on, computer's on, Ableton's on, so we're ready to run through. And also shout out to Shure's. This is what I use for my ears. I don't have customized yet because I've been spending money buying 64s and also buying all the stuff, but if you're looking for something not too pricey with a nice low end, shirts is the deal. So we're ready for a run through. Hello YouTube, so we just got done with our 11 a.m. service. As you can see, here in my mood. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, the like button, and share it. I'm gonna start to do this more often. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys another time.